It's got a lot of people talking, this one. It's Czech Republic against Sweden.
Whatever the game, putting on an international shirt is a unique experience for a footballer, something to truly treasure, I would have thought.
Yeah, it's a lovely moment for you as an individual and for all the family. Let's hope they play well out there today.
Czech Republic get this match underway. Lustig. Berg, confident in possession, got it downfield. Sweden have the ball here, it's their throw-in. Ekdal. The pressure is growing and growing here, no way out. That's out for a throw and a chance to build some pressure here. Toivonen goes straight back out, get it to throw. Gebrselassie. Gets it away. Lustig. Playing it between themselves. Berg. Toivonen. Grundqvist. Plenty of players committed to this attack. Now, can he pick out the right pass? The decision is a corner kick. Swedish defenders coming up for it. Happy to clear their lines. Ball was out. It'll be a throw in to Sweden.
Toivonen.
He's been robbed. We do have one or two players who can really launch these. Ola Toivonen. Good delivery. Defender had to react. Ekdal. He picked someone out. Got his head to it. It's going to be a corner to Sweden. What can they make of it? They've won another corner. Pressure's on. Gets his head to it. It's good anticipation by the goalkeeper. Lustig. Ekdal. They're in possession again. Trying to make the most of the wings. Looking for a more direct pass. Useful cross there. Defender's got to it though. Ola Toivonen. Nicely worked. There's real confidence about that play at the moment. Toivonen. Oh dear, they've lost the ball. They need to guard against the counter.
In a good position, but now they need to defend.
Hoping to play it through. Managed to get his body in the way. Last touch came off an opponent. It is a Czech Republic corner. Just looking to get the ball clear. Looks a good one. But the cross finds its way into the hands of the keeper. Went past the defender as if he wasn't there. Too easy. That's not going to trouble the keeper. Barely reached him. Referee has told the fourth official the added time are going to get. Dangerous cross. Defenders there, though. Floated in. Got his head on the ball. Ball's gone out of play. It's a corner to Sweden. Trouble cleared. Looking for a gap. Timed the challenge well. Shoots! Didn't meet it. Off they go, back to the dressing rooms with the score at 0-0.
You know what, Clive, I'm scratching my head here. I can't work out how this game is still even close. One of these teams has had so many chances, but they just seem to refuse to put them away.